You already know who it is. I got another bill for y'all today. You know, some creative type bill, you know. A bill that not everybody's going to make. A bill that not everybody's going to use. You know what I'm saying? Because, of course, people are not going to see the vision. But it's going to be easy to notice once you have it. I got the Uteri build. The Sorcerer Shooter. Probably the greatest shooting build potentially in the game that you could have. Unless you're going crazy with just shooting. Because this is more than just a shooting build. It's a very well-rounded shooter. But of course, at the end of the day, it is still Uteri. Shooter Sorcery. A shooting build. And you know what I'm saying? I went with the Kobe statistics type shit with this build in terms of being a little bit of a taller build. I'm feeling like adding a little bit of height to your build might help you shoot a little bit better. But pretty much the basis I want to go for it with the templates, with the custom template. I went for a 6'11 wingspan at first, but then I started having a second thought. I noticed that when you have a larger wingspan, yet it's tamed and not too large of a wingspan, you could get shots off over defenders and make them on a consistent basis. And I just noticed that through practicing and playing the game for these last, I've only been playing the game for like 2 days now. You know what I'm saying? But I've noticed that having a larger wingspan might help you make shots more often in terms of defended shots. Not only that, having a little bit of vertical, a little bit of strength is going to help you finish layups, close shot, affects mid-range, and I'll get into all of that throughout the video. But of course, my stamina, I'm having a little bit higher. I sacrificed a little bit of stamina. Now, the thing about stamina is when you have a high stamina, that kind of affects your offensive, defensive consistency because it helps your players stay consistent. And this year, physicals is really the thing that takes your players to the next level. It polishes the player. Now, you can have a good base in terms of these attributes that you know, have to do with playmaking, scoring, ... But your physicals is what's going to polish your player. So, of course, I went with a great amount of speed, you know, for a taller player. I don't have that much strength. I sacrifice strength because this is a shooting build. You know, it's not really a in-the-paint type player. But I do have a little bit of drop and layup. You're going to see that. But the reason I have my vertical so high, per se, you know, for a shooting build, so I could have lift, I can have lift on my shot. So if I'm ever taking a off the dribble mid-range, or, you know, I got to shoot over a defender, my vertical is going to play a part in it. Now, in the game, you won't really see the effect in terms of vertical because the jump shot is going to be what it is, but the stats, the unshown stats are going to show that my vertical is a little bit higher, so I'll have the ability to shoot over defenders. I went with a higher block, you know, because that's how I shuffle my feet and get to the perimeter or in the paint. It helps me shuffle my feet because block is not just blocking the ball with your hands. It's also something that you have to do with positioning in your body, so it helps me get in position correctly. I have a higher interior defense, but hold up. Before I even get into that, as you see, when I upgraded that close shot, right, it upgraded the mid-range. So, with that being said, that just means that close shot has an effect on mid-range, correct? And as you know, mid-range has an effect on three-point, as we just saw. Because when you upgrade that mid-range to about that 80 where I have it at, it boosted the three-point shot. So, all those things are connected by that logic. Meaning that if you want a better shooter, you might have to go for a higher close shot. And then you want a better shooter again, you're going to have to up that mid-range. And you might even need to upgrade that free throw a little bit. The free throw might even play a part in it. You know what I'm saying? Also, pass accuracy. I went with a bad pass accuracy, I'm not going to lie. If you want to edit the build a little bit, you could probably upgrade pass accuracy a little bit. Because accuracy, this is more of a theory than a fact. I don't really have any proof on this. But accuracy might help. Pass accuracy might help your accuracy on your shooting. But other than that, I have a pretty relatively low perimeter defense, but it's going to be picked up because I have a high speed, so I'm going to be able to get to my position correctly. Interior defense, that's also about shuffling your feet in the paint, because, you know, interior defense is not just jumping and stopping a ball by jumping, or, you know what I'm saying, putting a body in contact defense on the finish. is also getting to your position. Because if you're on the right side of the floor, and a player's driving from the left, if you're in the interior, how are you going to get to that left side of the floor? That's not perimeter defense. That's an interior defense. You know what I'm saying? So that's gonna help me shuffle my feet. It all goes in the lateral quickness and goes in the speed. Now this is a very fast build for a 6'6 player, and it's a little bit weighted. You know what I'm saying? I got 203 in pounds, and also I'm gonna go for the wingspan of 7 feet because, like I said, that helps me shoot over defenders. But I'm pretty sure I did go with an 88. You know what I'm saying, mid-range. But that is all you need for mid-range. We will make every single pull-up mid-range endlessly, and that's what this 2K is really about. But of course, I go for a little bit of a drive and layup, just so that, you know, when I need to have a second weapon, I could go into the paint and I could finish consistently. You know what I'm saying? And I have a low dunk, but I just raised the dunk a little bit to get a little bit more vertical. But that's besides the point. That's pretty much the build, bro. I don't have a lot of footage to really keep talking. This is only a 7-minute video, just about. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, subscribe, comment, all that shit. You see the build. It's an Ouda. It's Oudery. Shooting sorcery. Word. Please, subscribe. This shit fire. For real. Tune in. Word. Oh, man.
What'd you get for lunch?
New Lunchables with smoothie turkey and cheddar sub, with a real fruit smoothie made with half a cup of fruit and 100% juice. Lunchables, packed with fun.
It's got a smoothie?